piece of gum.
We're gone.
That motherfucking shit.
He's still chewing on that wall.
That nigga ain't on right now. That's what the fuck that gum is. Right,
yeah.
You get
fuck rematch.
Oh, you game with your Saints? Bet.
Rematch.
I'm shy, you scared, bro.
I wasn't supposed to lose.
Oh, shit.
I'm about to run your ass now, nigga.
Look at Shaq. Trying to look regular size.
I really wasn't supposed to lose that game. Do something good.
Yeah, you know, Michael Jordan lost.
Gotta lose sometimes.
But I'm LeBron James today. When they was down 3-1
in the series. You said you
want to
lose today?
When they was down 3-1 in the series, I won 3 fucking games straight. Like LeBron James.
You know, take your word for it, bro. You said you ain't losing today.
I won't try not to anyway.
Shit.
I think that's your first time beating me, though.
Okay.
You ain't gonna beat me no more. Everybody get lucky.
Don't say that shit.
Everybody get lucky, bro.
Watch this. Who's that dude right there, number 00?
I don't know, but I wasn't doing shit with that nigga.
Mm-hmm. Rebounds.
Nah, that was Rudy Gay.
Oh.
It's on now, nigga.
Just a little bit, Trey.
Damn.
All right.
You ain't supposed to start the game off like that.
Damn.
Right, nigga, backcourt.
Oh, that was you.
Yeah.
I thought that was me.
That was me.
You don't forgot what goddamn team you are, nigga.
That's how I know he gonna lose.
You ain't drunk nothing, nigga.
That's how I know he gonna lose.
Man, I'm cussing like it was me. I'm cussing like, damn, I'm the perfect team.
This nigga forgot what team he was.
Damn, nigga.
Oh, shit.
Even if, you know, I ain't tripping. This started the game.
Don't get ugly early. I'm telling you that now.
They can get ugly early.
I'm you ain't worried. Coming back if I go up 10, bro.
Don't say that.
I promise you.
Ooh. That nigga left y'all. Ooh. Shit. That should have been money in the bank.
I'll go up 10, bro.
He said I'll go up 10, he ain't coming.
I promise.
I know what I did. Oh, shit. Are you careful? Hey, he's coming in the goddamn third one. I lost the wind for a second.
What was...
I didn't know what to do, shit.
Don't get the shovel early, my nigga. I'm pulling away, I'm telling you now.
He gonna fight back?
Yeah, he always fight back. This nigga ain't no punk.
That nigga Trey a G, boy.
That nigga white.
That nigga Trey is Trey G. He's a fucking
grown ass man.
Look at him. Trey, get him. Trey, get him.
See that face, though? That boy is a beast.
I like that, Trey.
He ain't 10 yet.
That nigga got heart, boy.
What the fuck?
Get you a fighting stance. There you go. Get on your tippy toes. Back, move out the way. So there's no coming back from this?
No, sir.
Okay.
No, sir.
didn't jump. What the fuck?
Damn it.
I needed that too.
I did not mean to call
it. I'm about to call a timeout.
Get your water cup
your
out of the way.
Okay. Good job, Trey. No, I'm alive. We on the air. We on the earth. You heard me? We on the earth.
I said you break it up, not me. That's cool. Might as well, since I got it, shit. Can you move that while I'm doing this?
Thanks. Then today they showed us how to flip somebody if they on the back, if they on your back and you on the ground.
If they show y'all quick motion.
Some with the wrist and the armpit.
What do you got, T?
See, I can do it without all of that. All I need is one arm. From any position.
What about they got you like this?
I can be on my knees and I can hip toss you over my shoulder.
One.
Alright, see, now you see? Now about 12.
Two.
Damn, how the fuck you get zero to... Damn!
When I get my belt.
Set the lotion. Let
me have it.
I ain't letting your ass get shit, nigga. Nothing easy.
Oh.
I'm gonna tell you something. Do you love me?
Dang!
Love!
You got 15.
A word that comes and goes.
Hey, I'm Sacramento, whoever watching. Leland getting his ass whooped right now.
So, like, they get smelled.
Took that shit real personal.
And then that's how I got to be in the telling you a butt because it let me get two clean shots. Right? It let me get two clean shots.
And oh shit. Look, babe.
She tried to push you all the way over there.
There you go, way to score.
She got two real. To 17.
It ain't about how you start, it's about how you finish, sir.
Ah, you okay? Okay, let me check you. Let's
it's
go.
It's all about winning.
You got
it. It ain't about how you start.
It's about how you win. No,
how you finish.
Yeah,
how you finish. Let's go.
Every dog has
a dog. She always pawed and rubbed the way. It's like she only know how to follow. Get her!
Get her!
Get
her!
It's shit for the film marketing team.
Hey man, you got an expensive hat, don't
you? Yeah, Hershey right there. Drop all the way down.
You took my body.
Woo! I was like, you know what?
So see, who can fight the best out of all of them?
Out of all of them?
Yeah. Okay, bring it right.
Now, hold on. Now, when it comes to them fighting each other, that's a different story.
Between fighting each other.
Fighting each other, Brittany gonna win. But the better fighter is Trey.
But Brittany's stronger than Trey.
No, Trey just don't believe in himself. That's all. He's strong. Oh, wait, I'm lying. Now, it depends on when you, what you describe as the better fighter. Jazz, standing up, just straight hands. Oh, she get you them motherfuckers all day long, nigga. Jazz will take two of them in the face to get you 10 of them, nigga, on my mama. Trey? He's the better fighter as far as the shit I done taught all of.
Hey.
He remember the shit more. Hey. You know how to use it more. in a more technical way. But he still don't believe in himself. He's stronger than everybody in the fucking house. He just don't know it.
Hey, it ain't about being strong.
No,
if you get the take,
no, he get hit hard a couple times before he can get something in.
He done.
And he clicked in.
Yep.
That's it.
They taught us today. As long as you got the technique, you good.
I keep trying to tell him that.
Get your ass off of there.
DJ, remember the time I had you?
Yeah.
Under that couch.
That nigga dropped tone to his fucking knees, nigga. That motherfucker. You punched him in the motherfucking nuts. You remember that shit? Oh,
shit. Yeah. Right, let's go. Gang time.
DJ, remember the time I had you under that couch when you was sitting on?
Mm-hmm. I ain't in this confrontation.
Nigga, shit.
See, I've been telling I forgot we on here. Jeez.
You ain't running to look, nigga, you gonna run to my little pretty ass kids, nigga, and think they some punks and fuck around and get the ass in your motherfucking life.
This is what I learned.
Cause I teach all of them. Every fucking punch, every grab you do on their ass, you either gonna break their motherfucking arm or you're gonna fucking break their fucking nose. Either way, you better not come home with your ass whooped. That's all I
like. This is what I learned. Period. This is what I learned working in a facility in Arizona that I work in. I don't give a fuck if it's a female, a dude, a teenager. If I get caught up there, I'm not treating you like a female. A female throw me across the cell once. Ever since then, fuck that. When I come, I don't give a fuck. I'm whooping your ass like a dude.
Bitch, I got chip on myself.
You can be small.
Strong.
Man, I didn't know she was on PCP though, but...
Oh, that's yeah, why then, nigga.
That bitch was Wonder Woman. She didn't feel shit.
She was worse than Wonder Woman, bro. I ain't gonna even lie to you. When she got me, she
was She-Hulk.
Lieutenant talk about, get her. Nigga, you get her, fucking get her.
What the fuck you mean, go get her? Did you see what she just did to me?
And she did that with no problem.
Y'all could have punched that bitch in her head 20 times and she wouldn't have felt like not one of them. Till the next day when that shit ran off. Exactly, you should have pulled that shit. What are you doing?
He was whooping my ass.
I don't know how much longer you're gonna be one right at lunchtime.
But this is the intent.
And one more to be for night. So if you decide to take my roach away, the next time you might lose your face. Cause I might have to go and take. Life away from you, take my Mary Jane. Cause this is just insane. Don't take my life away, baby.
What's up, bro?
I'm getting my ass whooped right now. Talking all that shit. But that's how he played though. That's how he played. He played this nigga. If he would have played me next and then played you, you would have beat him. Right off the bat. But when you play this nigga twice in a row,
it's hard to beat me twice.
Yeah, just like the
I'm a whoop his ass. I'm a whoop his ass.
Not like that though.
What you
Ray. I got angry now, bro.
Come on, Lee. Come on, Lee. That's what I want you to do.
I was trying to pick her up because she's already falling off.
Can I have
what the fuck? What is happening?
Okay, but you next after I win.
After,
yeah, hell yeah.
You ain't gonna disrespect me.
After next after you win,
you ain't gonna go disrespect me.
It's a TV.
Hmm? What? The who upstairs?
The monster. Zarya. Let me guess, Dion, you meant to do that. Well.
Yeah, it was the last second shot. Trey? It was the last second shot to finish off the quarter, so I just threw something up. Get lucky. That's what Steph Curry do.
Put it down.
You better put it down right before your daddy whoop you.
Yeah.
Cause if you don't,
Leon just got
he gonna fucking whoop you.
Hey.
Like Leon got
man, I ain't get my butt whooped. This to me, this is just losing by two. The thing where he messed up at, he was just talking shit. You know, that's where he messed up at. He was talking shit. I haven't made none of my threes. I'm not trying to. I'm trying to give them hope. So when the World Wide Web see this comeback, they know. They know. Don't fuck with this nigga who wear tanks.
I want to see this shit.
They know that's what a nigga who wear. Man, nigga, the other day, he tried to say that, hey, the dude's wearing a pink tank top. He should be a sponsor for Gay Pride. You faggot ass. That's the nigga who said, yeah, he said, hey, highlight. Today was like, what's up? I'll be back in 5. Gotta go take a shower.
Oh, yeah.
He came back in 3.5 minutes.
Bro, for real.
I was like, what happened to your shower? I was like, your ball's still dirty.
Shit, man.
I clean them. I do it all the time. Been doing it for years.
Yo ass stink. Your ass stank. Damn, ain't nobody else here.
Ball smell like
you wash your ass for 5 minutes.
Do you not know what will happen to me if I wash my ass for 5 minutes? My mama will kick my ass. For real? Yeah, you know she would.
Why you smell like that? Oh shit. Yeah, boy, you need to get your ass back in that water. And be baptized in the name of Spring Irish Spunk Soap. Shit, boy. Motherfucking Old Spice, Swagger, nigga.
Hey, down by how many?
Soap, nigga, what up?
I'm still down by 18. Why you scratching your head?
Come back.
Why you scratching your head? I'm down by 18, then if you can let Trey finish.
Chill out, son.
Play with your toe. I remember I used to bite my toenails.
He did too.
Ain't nothing wrong with it. He looked like it because the way he was sitting.
I got it. Don't worry about it. Should throw it back to him. He would have hit it second time around. Right side. Bam. In the corner.
Hey, Jaslyn.
Say nothing.
Sorry, she just need to come to church.
Mm-hmm. Bro, you had me sitting whack that shit.
I'm
Foul like a motherfucker.
What was it? Did they call?
Yeah.
They're trying to help you out.
Still calling. Okay.
That's clear.
Why are you drawing in the book?
Sure. I cut it.
You ain't coloring the book.
Coloring the words.
Ooh, you coloring your mama's book. You gonna get in trouble.
I cut it. What?
You gonna get in trouble.
She don't even.
Spell your name.
I can't even have it.
Spell it. Spell your name.
Did TJ see it?
I don't know.
I found it. I'm gonna come back.
Well, I wrote my game.
Don't stay
a
team, bro. No, I wrote my family
on pictures. Okay. I don't know where it's at. I forgot to write your name. 11? Yeah, I can make you win.
Slowly coming back.
Where's her ring? Probably didn't even get it
in. She didn't want it.
Ball game.
That don't mean she ain't gonna want it.
She did have it now.
But it's not
it's basketball. She gonna watch this shit.
It's not right here. I'm not about to stay. I'm not watching this shit.
It's up there. Right here. She looking up at you like, what the fuck?
What's up? What's up?
This shit. Damn, bro, that nigga came back.
You let that nigga come back? I thought he was down by 20.
Shit, I was.
Damn, bro! He only down by 6.
We on
bro.
The worldwide web, TJ.
Well, I'm just saying, though. Can't lie about this one.
You right, can't.
Go drop it. Everybody should try. Leave it twice.
Damn.
Nigga, what you got?
I wanna. Damn.
Rudy Gay ass.
That nigga slanging shit. Hey, slanging shit like Peyton Manning. Slanging shit.
Slanging dick like me. I'm just saying.
Yeah, I'm talking, I be getting down like that.
How many kids you got sitting around this motherfucker?
I can tell. You have got your thing started.
How many kids you got sitting around this motherfucker?
Damn, you need to slow down.
Oh, mother bitch.
I know that shit burned. That's the Lord trying to tell you, you need to stop. Cause he only caused that to happen on that subject.
Who's he talking about?
Mario. What's that, 8?
Yeah, why are you covering up everything?
I'm coming away.
Oh, you can't fucking shoot. Defense. You know, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I really don't know how to talk with a girl. Man, we on air. Wait.
Quit distracting this nigga.
That don't mean shit.
I'm about to whoop his ass.
That nigga said
you on air. Motherfucker!
You need that, bro.
Start talking about her. That nigga start fucking up. Get Mr. Bobby late.
Mm-hmm. Hell yeah. Man, she take. Get him!
Sound like love to me. Doesn't sound like you, Lee.
Why the fuck we had to bring up her name, bro? Hey, Jaslyn.
Cancel Christmas.
You know,
cancel Christmas.
We friends again? Thank you. I'm glad that we friends again. You still my homie, okay? I've always loved Trey. You. Love you from day one.
That nigga told you to cancel Christmas.
Christmas ain't even around. And my birthday's near, that's a while I cancel it.
Damn, you out of there, boy.
I ain't canceling shit. My bad. I ain't canceling shit, red hat. White shirt.
You better do it again.
But TJ, I don't know, bro. I talk with her boyfriend. Cuss that bitch out.
Yeah, to talk with him.
With her. It's a dyke butch.
Oh, shit.
I'm like, tell me, I know. She tried to say, yeah, you just a rude nigga. That's what she told me.
But she just ain't been in the presence of a real man, motherfucker. That's all.
I told her. I told her you might be the man of the man.
Now time to fly out, bitch ass dude.
Damn!
He's a lucky ass nigga.
I don't see nothing, bro.
I'll make the look. How about that? I know you gonna do it.
Fuck! Weird mother. With a little bump and grind. I was like, I know you're the man in a relationship. She said, no, I'm 100% girl. Bitch, you know you got a bob. That's what I told her. I was like, you got a bob. Come on now, be for real with yourself. Your bob is more shaped than mine if I pick this out. I was like, so you want me to stop talking to her? That won't happen.
What did she say? She gonna kick your ass?
She tried to say she's gonna get her, her punk ass brother on me.
Cause somebody messing with your bitch.
I said, when you tell them about me, I said, when you tell him about me, mention up one of the dudes who I know and let's see what he say. Hey, you can go to cancel Christmas. You can cancel Christmas, dog. You can tell him TJ, he can cancel Christmas, dog.
Daddy, can I please come back home? Home is on them, let me go. Daddy, can I please come back home?
Go to the line, dog. You see that score?
I'm calling timeout.
Oh. I need it. We need it. We need to calm down. We don't need to get hyper. I didn't mean to call that shit. But we need to calm. Damn!
Hey, what are you doing?
Huh? Yeah. Really, you could?
Put that cup over.
You're a little quiet! See, I think he want to play you, though. So after I whoop his ass, I whoop TJ ass. Okay. Hey, girl.
Hey, girl.
Hey, girl.
Yes. Play game. TJ, 3-point play from Seth Bulocha. That was a hell of, this is a hell of a game.
That's bullshit.
This is a hell of a game. Hey, down by 10, I ain't coming back. We playing.
What do I care about birds?
It's hard for me to play the post shit, you know?
Well, that's D, come back.
That's I'm proud of myself.
Some light skinned nigga.
Told you that light skinned dude did something for you.
Oh, D. I don't ever go to him, though.
I found a villain. And
both of you. I'd rather both of you guys. Trinity. Whoa! Hey, just tell everybody to tune in. Get out your nose. Get out your nose. That's nasty.
And his booty
will... Don't dig in your nose.
Yo.
TJ,
that was a dump.
It's game time. Whooping his ass. Let's go, man.
Dion, don't get it. No. too.
Once Leland gets a shot,
he'll get more than him. Once Leland at home.
Man, what this nigga cousin's on, bro?
What the heck was that? Leon had a lot of shots.
Was that three?
If Leland
would have more than Dion.
My house, baby! I'm not losing.
Dion, you haven't even took my shot because I shot straight in through the roof.
You
should go on the outside of the red, inside of the white circle, and then shoot like I did, and then you'll make it be. You should go in that little white circle, but out of the red, and then shoot. That's how I do it.
See, that is a hell of a game. OT.
I don't care who wins.
Should I do?
What do you care who wins? It don't matter who wins.
Man, that's bullshit.
Sometimes it don't matter who.
Woo!
Sometimes it don't matter who wins, and sometimes it does matter who wins. So.
Oh, is it? Hey, what did LeBron James do when he won his first championship? Let's knock these down, baby.
Do they all have Nikes?
Nope, the NBA jerseys is sponsored by Adidas.
Both have Nikes on.
Their shoes might be Nikes, but their jerseys have to be Adidas. Because the NBA is sponsored by Adidas. Their jerseys that they wear has to be sponsored by Adidas.
Why?
Because that's who sponsored the NBA, is Adidas. But like, if you got a contract with like Nike or somebody, then you have a right to wear Nike apparel. Appeal. Come on, little testosterone. Knock them down.
Maybe all their shoes are right.
Fuck no. This is bullshit. How's a follow hit like this? You good, chicken wing. You good, chicken wing. Bullshit. What if we go another overtime, dude? This is one for the money.
You have to spread the floor so they know.
Then I'm on the ball.
That little nigga smart.
You have to spread the floor. Shoot.
Get off! If I go lose, if I was gonna win, it's gonna be with the ball in my hand.
Mad as a motherfucker.
Hey, I wasn't gonna let you get the ball back though.
That was overtime, bro.
Double. What the fuck?
Hey, that's the game, bro. TJ, he ain't winning. And he ain't, I'm beating his ass twice. Did you ask your daddy? You better ask your daddy.
For what?
She in the game?
Cause she'll start pushing that PS button and fuck y'all shit up.
Press pause. Y'all gonna keep it going.
No.
Sorry for the inconvenience.
No.
Somebody had to go pee.
Sing your ABCs. Sing your ABCs. You don't know your ABCs? Come on, sing it with me. A.
A.
Say A.
B.
Say A. 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 A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time you want you sing with me. Me.
It's
a bull. I should have won.
That 3 and 40, bro.
Yep. If that was with LeBron James, I'd knock him over down.
Wins, I don't care
because
they're
starting off.
The ones
that are my
best friends.
Because
both of you are my best friends.
A. Say A.
B.
C.
D.
E.
B.
F. G. H. I. I, J, K, L, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V. W, X,
Why
is he?
Woo!
That nigga 7 for 10, bro. 17 points. Hell no. Hell no. Good shot. Hey, be careful with that pencil, okay? No, don't put it in your mouth. Be careful with that.
You're going to kill yourself, so don't do it. She's laughing about you guys.
I won't kill you now.
What you laughing at? What you laughing at?
Damn.
What you laughing at?
Get at me! Get out of here! Get at me!
This game is cheating, bro.
Get at me!
Yeah, you got your ass whooped.
Play that shit? Yippee-ki-yay, play that shit. And I got my crow.
Yippee-ki-yay, mamacita.
That has
has macaroni and cheese in it. Boom!
This bitch ass nigga ain't missed a free throw.
You need to cut it! What's this whole defense?
Sorry. What you shooting about? You ain't even playing the game.
You shoot like a motherfucker.
Shoot.
Have you ever seen a Chevy with the butterfly doors?
Hey Dion, I can play for you.
You want to shoot a free throw?
No.
Come shoot this free throw.
Oops.
Finish the game off, Trey. Hey, TJ, Trey finishing the game off. I ain't touching the stick no more. I refuse to touch this stick. On the World Wide Web. Hit square. Hit square.
Circle.
And circle. There you go.
I had when it say square, just hit X and it'll go past it. Okay. You gotta hit square. Damn, Lee. Is this what's going on?
You the white team, Trey. Do what you gotta do.
It's one of them days.
Where am I though?
There you go. Take that. Hit square.
Shoot.
You good? Good job.
And I was whooping your ass.
But you got that ass whooped back. Okay. Who wants some of this ass whooping? Oh, sir, I'm 2-0 with the stick. So what I'm gonna need.
You need your red controller?
Absolutely. That's my shit.
Man, this is the controller. I don't wanna touch this shit.
I will.
He done got two dubs. TJ, look, he done got two dubs with this. I mean, my bad, bro, because he didn't win that game.
He got one dub with that motherfucker.
I know. I just want to feel